Hey guys, it's your girl Shoma, PROMOSTK, Shella's Creations Way, and you're joining me on my fitness journey as I take upon this journey, and I'm having my after workout breakfast. Y'all see how I made it, and let's get into it.
Good morning, PROMOSTK, Shella's Creations Way, and PROMOSTK, Eating Good in the Neighborhood, you guys. This is my morning after workout breakfast, and you're gonna see me put it together. Really, really simple. All right, you guys. So what I have here, I have a cup full of frozen fruit, fresh fruit that was frozen. So that's better. So that's what I have: blueberries, strawberries, and some raspberries, red raspberries. Of course, I got my almond milk and my almond crunchy oats. So we're gonna take a cup of the almond. Okay. So we got a cup of that. And we're going to add a cup of that to my bowl here. Y'all see that's a cup. Okay. And on top of that, I'm going to add my fruit. Oh, yeah. A whole cup of fruit. Look at all that goodness, y'all. All right, then to that, I'm gonna add my cup of almond milk. And you can do a half cup or you can do a cup. I'm gonna do a half a cup. No, I'm gonna go ahead and do a cup. I'll do a cup. And I'm gonna just pour this over here. This is the simple, easy. I don't really need that extra, so I'm just gonna pour that back in there. I'll pour that back in there because I don't need that. This is enough. And look at this, you guys. Look at this delicious bowl of cereal. This is my after workout breakfast today. As y'all can see, isn't that beautiful? Doesn't that look good and delicious? Yes, here, get a spoonful. All right. Thank you, Lord, for this breakfast that you have provided for me. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen, amen, amen. I'll take my spoonful now. Look at that. Wow. Y'all got to try that. Now I'm going to go to the table and eat it. See you guys in the next video where I show you what I eat after my workout. What I eat in a day. Oh, yeah. Hey guys, it's your girl Shella, PROMOSTK, and also PROMOSTK, Shella's Creations Way. Y'all, I'm celebrating my birthday this month. Yes, May 25th is my day, but guess what? We're doing a Cash App. Yes, we're doing a Cash App. Yes, you guys want to enter? Go ahead and enter. You have May 1st through May 31st before midnight to enter. The drawing will be held live. Yes, the drawing will be held live on June 1st. Yes, so y'all stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned for more info. You enter by doing a Cash App for $1. Yes, so if you do not have Cash App, please get your Cash App. Winner must have a Cash App. Winner do not have to be present. So you don't have to be present for the grand drawing, but you do have to be present for the other drawing we're going to be having. And you have to have your name in the bucket because you got to have it in there because we're going to be drawing the names from out of the Cash App pool. All right. There will also be additional prizes. Oh yeah, additional little giveaways. And that's gonna be for the people that do the Dollar Cash App as well, but that are actually present in the live. And they'll have to answer some questions. Questions are, how well do you know me? So y'all check out my video. Yes, you guys, y'all check out my videos. There's gonna be some trivia questions. I'm the birthday girl, so I'm gonna have some questions to ask you. And if you answer them correctly, guess what? You'll win some of the little drawings we'll have.